So, repetition.
Hi. Repetition.
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 Is the theme.
Is the theme.
For today.
For today.
Hi, and welcome to...
Hi, and welcome.
Another installment.
Edition? Installment?
Sure.
Yeah.
Of the...
Ground can't stop this.
Yeah.
Dales.
The Clydesdales are performing songs specifically from 1981, and more specifically, from within this week. In 1981, exactly 40 years ago today. So, we're going to start with a song that came out on September 4th, a few days ago,
40 years ago.
And this song, sometimes you're in the right place at the right time. Sometimes,
exactly.
Sometimes there's recently been a very big wedding that happened. Viewed
in my favorite land, England.
Yes.
Right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Right, right. Is that still enlarged? Anyway.
Not so much. With imperialism, totally. Yeah.
Anyway, we digress. So, you're in the right place at the right time.
Right.
And then suddenly, you release a song that somehow becomes the fifth most popular song in the UK.
Exactly. A song that released a year earlier or a year later would not have made nary a dent
right.
in the pop charts. But for some reason, it just struck.
But this song was huge in 1981 and only then.
Right.
So.
If you don't mind, I just have one thing I'd like to say just to kind of get a little serious about this. But the one thing I'd like to say about this song is,
humor, flair. And if that last part didn't make any sense to you,
you're a sentient human.
Exactly. Please check the show notes tomorrow that will explain what that crazy little dance we did at the end of that crazy song.
What?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Our next song, and I forgot to tell you, we are doing more than one song tonight, but our next song is, well, it came out on September 6th of 1981, and, you know, it was really big, hugely.
Oh, no.
Dale.
Oh, nothing. Dale. I'm sorry.
Sorry, everybody. Dale, what is going
no,
on?
No, it's, I don't want to bring the whole thing down because that was such an up song.
Yeah.
Well, I just found out that I have to go to jail.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah. Not for very long, but I'm already like, oh, I can't wait to get out of jail. Wow. It's just crazy. Well,
what are you going to do when you get out of jail?
I'm going to have some fun.
Oh, yeah? What do you consider fun?
The fun, natural fun.
Oh.
Your mama said, oops, your mama.
The weekend, boyfriend was missing. I surely miss him, the way he'd hold me in his warm arms. We went insane when we took cocaine.
Blow. Who needs to think when you think she's cut with a hibbity hip and a hibbity ho?
Who needs to think when you think she's cut?
Tom Tom Club performing their hit Genius of Love. It's the second song we played from 1981 that became a hit for someone else
later on.
Ooh.
Yeah.
This sounds like show notes stuff.
It does sound like show notes stuff. Again, to try and always push you to the show notes, but if you click like and subscribe, then...
Pride, courage.
Sure, yes. If you click any of those four symbols, then you can just read the show notes tomorrow, which will explain some fascinating things about that song. Mm-hmm. But I digress. We are on to the third of our two-song set.
Yes.
And
we don't do the math too well.
We don't. But this song is the song that actually came out today, September 7th.
What?
40 years ago. 40 years ago. And we probably could have waited, I don't know, another 8 years. And then we would have been doing this song 48 years, which is the number of times they say something in this particular song.
Because remember, the theme today is repetition.
Repetition. So, without further ado, this song actually goes out to a couple of friends of ours.
Yeah, some power users, right?
Some power users. This goes out to Justin and Jen, who gave me the inspiration to do this song. And and
the wind beneath your chaps.
Sure. Yes, exactly. Shall we?
Yes.
Okay.
Set me free, and I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. You're like an angel, and you give me your love. And I just can't seem to get enough. Thank you.
competition.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. I haven't looked at the screen once, so it could just be us broadcasting out into the void.
It just says, please start live stream now.
Oh, no.
Just kidding.
Our next show is October 3rd, and if ever there was a song that you're not familiar with, like my father, for most of the ones we played so far, this October show is going to be the one where you say, I am not familiar with that song.
But I am overly familiar with another song.
So
there's something for everybody there, or something for nobody.
There's something for either end of the spectrum and literally nobody in the middle.
Right.
All right. So thank you so much, and we will see you later. Have a great September.
Bye.
Enter is when I hit now.
Wait, it's... Yeah.
Do I want...